I was diagnosed March 25th, 2020 with the coronavirus. I am now a long hauler. My energy level is gone. My memory is fading. Please take it seriously and get vaccinated.